last 2019, 2020, you know, I was just preparing a platform for us to go to the market, in which we started last year. But unfortunately, you know, MCO has hit us. So within 12 months, we work only 6 months. With the losses, the quarter losses announced, actually, we're not that bad. You know, we lost $800,000, but I hope this next 1 or 2 years, we will be able to recover our business. We are going to launch operationally our digital goal. With digital goal, actually, we will provide a platform for our customers and also our members to buy and sell gold through our mobile apps. So they can sell gold at market price, you know, at the real market price. And we can accept people to sell as well in our platform. So we believe with this, we will be able to give the opportunity, you know, for Malaysians or even our foreign workers, actually, to put their money into a right investment. You know, if you look at our business plan, actually it is in line with our government inspirations. So our government are pushing digitalizations, right? Not only, you know, on our day-to-day activities, now they are also moving into schools to make sure that, you know, school can be conducted online and to make sure that, you know, the students are getting themselves familiar with digitalizations, even the teachers. So the government is spending a lot of effort and money, you know, into this digitalization of the country, in where we are part of it. See? So when you look into this nature of business, this is not only about understanding the business, but you must have a license for you to run this business, you see, because it is a fully, you know, supervised business by the authority. So, you know, I'm quite lucky that I'm into this business.